Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
People can remember.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn and you can still join us. The city's changing. A new age is here. All thanks to Orion.
This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his graven are just the latest.
Sisters are still on the streets.
We own these streets now. No more whispering on corners or fearing the rope and stalks. Any hope we're not here will have to wait.
I'm starving.
Getting late.
Thank you.
I saw somebody!
I've missed the last ride. Well, I never liked crowds anyway. I'll find my own way down.
If this is a joke, friend.
I'm starving.
Wish I'd been there to torch the Baron's keep.
Until the supplies are set below.
The lift is older than the quarter and just as run down. Orion himself couldn't make it go any faster.
Be careful what you say, friend.
A supply lift. Looks like a way down.
I need a drink.
Do not waver, brothers. This storm washes the stain of tyrants and faithless men from our streets. Soon, we will bear witness to the graven dawn.
Tired these days.
Mm-hmm.
felt more alive.
I need a drink. What's happened to this place? I think a tooth's coming loose. Getting sick. Same nightmares every night.
Change has come.
Oh, my back's hurting bad.
An intruder!
What?
You! Bow to the graven!
Okay.
I'm ready to prove myself. Come back, faithless!
Where did he run off to? With the Dawn's guidance, I will out you. I'll block his escape. All is calm. I can't find anyone. Don't trust the darkness, friend. No one slips past the Graven Dawn. Darkness never sleeps. Neither will I.
Smells terrible around here.
Bloom mist. I can barely afford the sack house.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Oh!
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say. Sessions move slowly. That should give me time to climb back up. Find peace. Yeah. I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that the people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored. Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores!
Done. I need that. We need that. Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people. Stop trying to give them a better life.
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me, their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
This one's mine. The Rat King! Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. I could teach the General a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away.
You're the same as the Baron. Old history. You're good. Very good. But I'm better. You can run from your charge, but you're afraid of me, aren't you? Don't run away from me, Garrett. You're good.
but I'm better. No rat can resist the trap's lure for long. I say who lives and who dies. Was that you? You want to be caught, don't you? Let's try this again. Don't run away from me, Garrett. You're just dragging it out, Garrett. This is a fine tomb you've stolen for yourself. I'll rid myself of you tonight, Garrett.